I spent the night next to an active volcano in Guatemala. This was the view from base camp where we slept in these little huts. They kept us pretty warm throughout the night as it got down to 0 degrees. We watched Volcan Fuego erupt every 20 to 30 minutes throughout the night, and boy was it loud.